Well, in a moment, the center of attention will be on the men in the 400-meter semi-finals. That's in about 5 minutes. Derek Redmond goes against Steve Lewis, the Olympic champion, in the first semi-final. Roger Black and David Grinley drawn together in the second semi-final. The discus.
Just stepping into the circle. Min Chengfeng from China. 59 meters so far, in fact, just over 60. She touched the ground just outside the circle, so whether she'd stayed in or not with her feet, that meant a foul. So that's her first foul in this competition. And just to update you on the current position, Christova, Bulgaria, the world champion, still leading with that second round throw. We're in the third round now, of course, 67 meters, 78 the distance. In second place, Maritza Martin from Cuba. She was the early leader, but now she's down in second, 65-66. And in third place, well, quite an interesting athlete, Kostian, threw for Romania a few years ago, but now throwing for Australia, 64 meters and 40 in the first round.